drives me? Does anyone in Nana have a brain? Why do I stick up drawings? If I stuck up a drawing on that wall, how would it look? Would it be better on the outside? If I rang Dublin City Council for their permission, do you think they'd give it? I might just stick it up anyway. How do I draw pain? Jesus, this place is massive. And full. Why am I dressed like a priest? What about the gloom? Do I have enough gloom back at the van for next week's piece? Where am I going to get 1700 euro for a cherry picker for next week? Are a lot of people at this place? What am I going to teach on Monday? The Arts Council said no, again. Does anyone in Nam have a brain? Those are just a few things that go on in my head on a daily basis, so I hope now you kind of know me a small bit better. I'm Joe Caslin, I'm a teacher and a street artist. And rather than leave societal needs to government, I decided to do something. I decided to spread awareness within communities and get communities to look at young male apathy and disenfranchisement. A drawing has the power to go further than words. But a series of large-scale drawings has the potential to disrupt a village, a town, or a city. Do we have the drawing that's up on the back here? I recently did a commission for with PH House with Joan. I met Joan back in the summer when we had spoken about maybe doing a piece for PH House. And they came to me to launch International Men's Day this year. And we put up a piece that was on Power Sport Shopping Centre, and it lasted for three weeks. And sometimes I came up to Dublin, I finished up in school, and I'd get the train and I'd make it up just before the sun would go down, and I'd sit on the wall and I'd watch people go by it. And I sat over at the pub, I can't remember the name of that pub, but I sat there and I listened to people have a conversation about it. And these drawings do something that no political speech or no newspaper article can do. They address, they give you permission to have a conversation where that conversation never took place before. How the project starts off is, it's a strange one. On the 14th of May 2014, I lost my fifth student. I've been teaching 7 years, and in 7 years, I've had to pick myself up off the ground 5 times. I've lost 5 of my kids. How the project works is I go into a community or a city. I find young lads, lunatics. We get them off the side of the street, drop-in centres, youth centres, schools, and we bring them on a journey. We install large drawings, and we get a community activated. We get a community, we dictate that conversation, and we put those young people back in big scale into the conversation. It's been a tough journey so far. We've worked in Galway, Limerick, Cork, Dublin, had a bit in Belfast, came back to Dublin, went over to Cork again. So far we've had a great year, and to be asked here by Caslin to speak about our project is quite stunning. The whole ethos of this is to trailblaze. And last year our flame was lit. We were only a small ember, but this year we plan on trailblazing. And I'd like to read you a spoken word piece, just to finish off, just to set the tone for 2015. tracksuit more than an accent. We are more than our address. More than community outreach, more than a trend piece. We are more than lads on the street. We are more than Constantine distraction. We are more than the sad state of a nation. We are more than a debt school, more than an attitude. We are more than up to no good. More than our stereotypes, we are Ireland's natural resource. We are more than a double queue or a one-way plane ticket. We are grandsons of rebels in concrete and granite. We are not born with potential and find we grow out of it. We are more than bad influence, more than statistics. We are more than disaffected youth. We are trying to tell you our truth. We are not your Celtic tiger casualty, your grey hoodie tragedy. We are not your abandoned sons. Our promise is rise in the pulse of our blood. And of all the things you think you know more, that isn't half of what we are capable for. We are not even one story at all. We are seven stories.